over there. You're here today for your ear cleaning and surgery, aren't you? To remove those embedded hearing devices. Yeah? How are you feeling today? Okay. Well, don't be nervous. You're in very good hands. Yeah. All right then. So we checked you out last week and we know what we need to do, but I will need to take another look down your ears before I do anything today. Okay, and then I'll talk you through the procedure. All right? Okay. So firstly, I need to pop some gloves on. You're not allergic to latex, are you? No. I thought I'd read it on your notes. Okay. Perfect. Right. I just need to put some covers around your ears. Okay. Just so that you're well protected for when I clean them and do the procedure. There we go. Okay. You all right there? Good. So, I need to clean around the outer ear first with some special sterile solution, okay? I'm not saying your ears are dirty, Monobby, it's just that we have to work clean, okay? And we can all accumulate little bits of dust and debris from just being outside. So I'm just going to use these very soft pads and some of the solution, okay? Right. Just keep nice and still for me. This will feel a little bit cool, alright? Just gently wipe around. Okay. There we go. Okay. Do your right ear now. So I need to take a little look down your ears. I know you've had this done plenty of times, but I'm going to use the otoscope here and shine a little light down there, okay? And we'll take a nice look at what's going on, alright? So I'll just need to pull up and back on your ear, my lovely, and insert the otoscope very, very gently. So just keep nice and still for me. Up and back and just inserting there. Lovely. Right, there's a little bit of wax in the way here, but your ear canals are very, very inflamed with having those little devices lodged down. So these were devices that you bought yourself and popped into your ears, and now they are completely wedged and causing you a lot of discomfort. They're tiny little devices, but once they're down the ear, they can really cause problems when they're too far down. Just reposition that there. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to need to put a little bit of cleaning solution down there in the form of a fizzy drop first, and then I will be numbing your ear with some anesthesia drops. Okay there. All right. same on this side now. Just pull up and back. Just insert that nose. There we go. Again, really inflamed. Just move that a little bit. Lots of debris down there. And clearly very angry from having that hearing device done. A little wax accumulation around it. Okay. Right, let me just withdraw that now. Okay. Perfect. Right. Make sure my light's off. Alright, so as I said, I'm going to pop some fizzy drops down your ears, okay? And they won't take very long to work, but they will soften the wax. I'll be able to remove most of that wax, hopefully. Then I will put some anaesthetic drops down your ears. And then I'll be able to start to pull away at those devices. I don't want to use anything that's too harsh. It's very, very delicate down there, so I'm going to have to be very, very gentle with what I do. All right? Okay. So let me just get these drops. These sound amazing, and they are really, really cool in your ears too. They won't sting or burn. I promise you, you'll like the sensation and the fizzy sound. Sort of a fizzy crackle. Okay, my lovely. I'll just get something to wipe with that. Alright. Make sure you're nicely covered up. I'm just going to pop a few of these little fizzy drops down now. Here we go. So there's one, two, and three. There we go. You're starting to fizz. That's perfect. Okay. Let's give you all right here the same treatment. Should be fitting nicely now. Okay. I'm just going to look for some tools that I'm going to use just to try and remove that wax. Okay. Right, I can use these two. Little spoon shaped scoops. Okay. Right. Have you stopped fizzing now? Good. Okay. I'll need you to keep really, really still for me. Pop up your hand if anything hurts, okay? Yeah. All right, just pop up that hand. All right. I don't want to hurt you at all. I know you're very sensitive. But once I've cleared a little bit of that wax away, I will then use the numbing drops, all right? Okay. Right then. Here we go. Oh, just need to be able to see the device much clearer. Okay. How is that?
Good.
Okay. Let's have a little go at this side. Again, I just want you to be comfortable. Please say if anything is uncomfortable with you. Okay. Removed a lot of that. Okay, pop those there. Get those, put the sterilization. Okay, I'll just have a little quick look with the otoscope again. Okay, I'm just going to pull up and back. Very deep down. Okay. I don't want to poke around too much because I know how sore you are in there. Okay, and just a quick look here. Pop it in there. Okay. That's much better. So now I'm going to pop some anaesthetic drops down your ears and leave them for a second or two. And your ears will feel cool, but then they'll go completely numb, okay? And again, these won't sting or burn. You'll just get that coolness. Leave those a second and just do them around here. Okay, that's one, two, three. Okay, I'll leave you for a second while I update the notes and then you should be all nice and numb for me to carry on with the procedure. How are you doing there? All right? Perfect. Okay. Right. So now that you're all numb, I will check that you're numb first, but I'm sure you are. I'm going to be using some long scissor-like tool and going to be trying to gently pull away, yeah, the device. I will also be using some tweezers, okay, and I may go back to one of the other scoop tools if I need it as well. This is very, very delicate, so I do need you to keep perfectly still, but as before, just gently pop up your hand if anything is uncomfortable, okay. Try not to jump because it's a very, very delicate procedure, right by your eardrum, okay, and I don't want to perforate it. Alright, okay, so I'm just going to check that your ear canal is numb. Alright, so you just tell me if you can feel anything now. Now. Perfect. That side's good. Let's try over here. Can you feel anything now? Now. Okay. Wonderful. I think we're good to go. Okay. So, nice and still for me. You might hear a little bit of snipping. I'm not cutting anything. I'm just trying to grip very gently onto this stuck hearing device without damaging your ear canal anymore. Alright? Okay. Here we go. Just take some nice deep breaths and just relax. You're perfectly safe. Okay. Right, I'm just going in now. Okay, is that okay for you, my lovely? Okay. You might hear a few little sounds as I gently scrape around and try and free it up. Just going to use a different tool a second. Switch to the tweezers. You might hear me snipping around a little bit with these. Okay. Are you feeling all right, my lovely? Nearly there now. Okay. Right. Hold tight. I think I've got it now. Right. There we go. Right. That one's out. Very, very, very small device. But we've got that one out, so that's good. Okay. I'll just take a little look with the otoscope. Make sure things don't look too bad down there. Just bear with me while I just pop that in there again. The ear canal's going to be very irritated for a few days, but we'll give you some drops to pop down there. And I'll pop some in when I'm on the other side as well to soothe it. Okay. let's move on to this side. So again, keep nice and still for me. Okay. And I'll begin. Okay. Might hear that snipping and scratching. This one's a little bit less attached, so that's good. I'm trying to grip that there. Don't want to hurt. Are you completely numb? Well done. Okay. Got that one there. Perfect. So let's take a little look with that otoscope. Alright. Okay, he's popping that in now. Lovely. Just a little look. Yeah. Luckily there's no damage to the tympanic membrane, the eardrum on either side. I was worried that there would be, but there isn't. But that ear canal is going to be red, like I said, a little bit irritated for a while. Okay, that was perfect. That's enough poking for one day, isn't it? Okay, so let me just put some of those soothing drops down your ears and then you'll be free to go, alright? Here we go. There's one. And there's two. I'll give you a little wipe and remove that cover. Was that okay? Perfect. Okay, and here's one. And two. There we go. And remove that cover. There you go, my lovely. I'm going to get my nurse in, alright, to help you to recover for a little while, because you may feel a little bit off balance, but everything went well. We've got those nasty things out of your ears, okay, and there's a prescription going to be given to you for some of these drops to take home to use twice a day in your ears for a week. Okay, but are you feeling okay? Good. Okay. Right, my nurse will be with us in just a second. Alright, so you enjoy the rest of your day, but take it easy for a while. We'll give you a nice cup of tea.